So here at BCLC, we're a $3 billion gambling entertainment company, and the technology we use to support that is pretty cool. The business technology division at BCLC provides all of the systems that support over 37 casino properties, 4,000 lottery retailers here in the province, and we were the first regulated, legal, online casino in North America. And we do all of this working with partners from around the world. Right now we have teams working with folks in Sweden, Latvia, Serbia, Ireland, the United Kingdom, the United States. All of these companies from around the world we work with all the time. At BCLC, we're a digitally enabled business. Right now, we run over 13,000 slot machines in the province and over 60,000 pieces of equipment for our lottery retailers out in the field, as well as our online presence for Play Now, and all of that runs through this, our main data center here in Kamloops. So I started my career here at BCLC in a temporary role in our project management group. Hey Matt.
Hey Pat.
Whether it was that, designing new games, implementing large-scale corporate systems, or other applications, I've also been able to have the opportunity to do systems architecture and a variety of things, right up to my current role here as CIO. So whether you work on NoSQL databases, microservices architecture, whether you are a systems administrator, or any other developer, technologist, this is the place for you. At BCLC, we're always looking for ways to transform what we do and how we do things. This includes looking for new technologies like software as a service. We've been a partner at Salesforce.com for the last decade. Not only that, we partner across the board to create new technology platforms like Epson. We worked with them to create a brand new in-market lottery solution and collaborated when we had issues to bring developers from Japan all the way over here to Canada. BCLC is a fantastic place to work because of the amazing people. We have a great culture here. Fun's a big part of it. Not only do we get to work on great technology, but we don't take ourselves too terribly seriously while we continue to do great things.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.